what's up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming at you here. So we did a song last week from Dierks Bentley. What was I thinking? My buddy Duff over at Patreon requested that one, and I gotta tell you, man, I liked that one a lot, and I liked it so much that I asked him to send me another Dierks Bentley song. I reached out to him, which is rare these days because I get an absolute influx of requests on a daily basis on Patreon, which is growing exponentially there. So thank you to everybody out there. So he sent me one, and it's called Am I the Only One? But before I get into that, I got to tell you, I have listened to What Was I Thinking at least half a dozen times since we did it last Saturday. I believe it was Saturday, Friday or Saturday, which for me to listen to a country music that song that many times in that short of a time span is very rare. But that was such a good song. I really enjoyed that song. It always puts me in a good mood. And you know, truth be told, this pandemic thing that's going on, is, first of all, it's got me absolutely going insane in my head. I love my wife, but 24/7, 7 days a week is a lot of time to spend together with another human being. So music is a great escape, and especially one that can put a smile on your face. Dierks Bentley, Am I the Only One?
Hello?
Hey man, let's get out. I'll come by and pick you up.
I can't, dude. Date night.
Date night? With your wife?
Hello?
Dude, let's rock it out tonight.
I can't do it, man. I'll stop drinking.
Alright, good luck with that.
Well, it was Friday in the PM, and just like every weekend, I was ready to throw down.
Killing me, man.
Yeah, get a little tore up, so I call my bros up to meet me out on the town. Well, Wild Man Willie said I'd like to really, but Idol was on TV. And Ray had a date with his wife, and Nate quit drinking, but he didn't tell me. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight?
You are not.
Is there anybody out there who wants to have a cold beer, kick it till the morning light? If I have to raise hell all by myself, I will be gone.
Damn it, I loved Dierks Bentley, man. He's good. This is really good for me, because it's been hard for me to gravitate, other than some of the old school Johnny Cash stuff and things like that, but it's been really hard for me to gravitate to a country artist in the singular form. And boy, oh boy. Very, very hetero way I like Dierks Bentley.
Well, I was flying solo down at Silverado's, the joint looking like a morgue, when this country cutie with a rock and roll booty came strutting in through the door. Yelled, "Who wants to dance?" and fired up the band with a Franklin and a shot of Patron.
Hang on, I'll back that up here a little bit. Is that the same chick? From What Was I Thinking? I don't think it is. She's smoking.
Came strutting in through the door. Yelled, "Who wants to dance?" and fired up the band with a Franklin and a shot of Patron. She looked right at me, said, "What's it gonna be? Are you gonna let me party alone? Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Is there anybody out there who wants to have a cold beer, kick it till the morning light? If I have to raise hell all by myself, I will, but y'all, that ain't right. Yeah, it's time to get it on. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Come on."
That's a party.
to have fun tonight. Is there anybody out there who wants to have a cold beer? Kick it till the morning light. If I have to raise hell all by myself, I will, but y'all, that ain't right. Yeah, it's time to get it on. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Yeah, come on, come on, get your good time on. Let's have a little fun tonight. Let's have a little fun tonight.
Come on,
let's have a little fun.
Ding, ding. Didn't hesitate on that one. You know, it reminds me of a former life that I knew for a couple of years. So, very fond memories of that. Yeah, good song. Just like, what was I thinking? It was right in that same pocket, so right on. That was really good. I enjoyed that a lot. Metal Biker Dude, peace.